hit the best ring. Ain't nothing better, it's the best thing. Got a China bitch, straight from Beijing. Pussy so tight, all she do is scream. Oh, bend it over, make you touch your toe. I like how she may go round, round the pole. Pose, open, close. I like when my bitches don't wear no clothes. It's hot up in this motherfucker, reload. Gangsters in this motherfucker, we got it sold. TTT raw when I walk in the dough. Bitches, they know, yeah, bitches, they know.
I just love spicy Cajun food. I want so much sauce that it smears all over me.
Introducing the new Carl's Jr. Dirty Sandwich. Sometimes you need too much sauce.
To a certain demographic, and it sells to a certain degree. Now, if it sells to everyone, I don't think that's always the case. But basically, any videos, any advertisements, they are going to be geared to a certain person or persona. So, yeah, in a sense, those advertisements are going to do exactly what they're planning to do.
And while you're on the clock, are you required to wear a certain outfit depending on what kind of event it is, like, or like the, you know, knowing what demographic is going to be at that event? Do you dress accordingly?
When it comes to an event or a game, we are told what to wear. And if it entails children, we are generally suggested to have t-shirts or our jackets covering. But what's funny is kids know as they see it, all these kids see us at the game, and they refer to us as the belly girls. So I actually find it interesting that they would tell us to wear these things when they see us otherwise. But if you are at a game or if there are no children, then yes, we are going to be showing our midriffs and our crop tops, and we have two different styles. Neither one is really different in terms of reaching a demographic. They are simply showing off more of our figures.
Hey, hey, hey. Eyes up here. My name is JoJo, and I work for the Anaheim Ducks Street Team. With your boy, Sam Brown. I was also the one that interviewed Aaron, the power player, and sex definitely sells. And sex definitely sells.
So, class, I'm here today, tonight, super late in the morning, it's like 1 o'clock in the morning, but this is when I work the best. I'm going to show you Skateboarding Company. Because I like to skateboard a lot, and I know it's my brand, Skateboarding Company, that there's a brand called Hubba. They make skateboarding wheels, and their whole marketing scheme and their whole drive to get kids to buy their wheels or their products is by women. And I feel like, here's just one for example, this is their featured ad. So I'm assuming every week they have, or every day they have a new ad with a girl that's naked. And really, there's absolutely nothing to do with wheels in this advertisement. I see right here it says hubbawheels.com, but literally I don't see any wheels. I just see a girl that's naked with a thong and some high heels with no shirt, with boobs exposed, and to a normal heterosexual male like me, if I was looking at a skateboarding magazine and all I'm seeing is dudes on skateboards the whole time, and then all of a sudden I come to a page and I see this, well, this is going to stick in my head more than anything that I had just seen. So I think that Hubba is right in that they're doing this, but I also think this is wrong because it's defacing the values of women. So I think that it has a plus side so that you do get a lot of fans to come in, but it's also wrong because, well, I mean, just look at this, Meet the Girls. I mean, it's like a porn site. I mean, and it's supposed to be for young kids who skateboard to buy their products, and I think it's wrong. And, I mean, here's this. Ketia Flores, give us some of your basic stats. Height 5'5 and 34D, all naturals, baby. I'm from the Big SD. Well, I'm from the Big SD too, but like if I was 12, I wouldn't even know what to do. Like I'd be begging my parents to let me have Hubba Wheels because I would be like, oh my god, all these girls, they support it. Oh my god, or I need to get on this. So this is just one example of day in the life of Sam Brown when I'm skateboarding and I see Hubba Wheels in a store, automatically senses go girls, and I know this because when I go through a magazine, this is all they have in their ads.
Hey, what'd I tell you? Ads appeared, okay? Now pay attention. Alright, look at this bottle, okay? Look at it. How's it shaped? How's it shaped, huh? You look up here. Very nice, slim body. Then kabow! Out goes the hips. What does that remind you of? A fine woman.
So hold on. Stop kissing it. Let me show him something else.
Alright. Every single bottle
has hips.
Hips don't lie.
I was about to say hips don't lie. They all have hips. They all like girls. And most guys that drink alcohol, not saying that girls like to have fun and all, but when they're trying to go after guys, I'm gonna be like, dang. Like, that's a really cool looking bottle. And why is it going through the back of my head? Girls. Girls. Skinny up top. Big butt. That's what happens. Make a nasty. Drop it on the bitch. Make a nasty. Pop it on the bitch. Make a nasty.